You know, death is something super dark and sad, as it is already for the ones that stay here, but I think Dia de los Muertos gives it like a whole new meaning.
Wow! All right, guys, welcome to this digital exclusive of the zoo, and we're gonna have a little thing that we like to call the Big Deal! Big Deal? It's all about Halloween.
Yeah, this to me is one of the funnest holidays.
I'm not big on putting on costumes, but I love other people putting on costumes, and I love going to parties, which is like a week straight of crazy parties.
Yes.
People in funny costumes, sexy costumes, just silly costumes,
yeah.
Controversial, offensive costumes.
Totally.
And then me with like one little mask or like one little coat. This is my costume, I'm here to party. Where's the party at?
Yeah, I think when I was a kid, I kind of felt weird about going up to strangers and asking for candy. I wasn't like super into that part, but I love dressing up. But now Halloween's become just a great excuse to put on some crazy costume and party, like you said.
Well, you know, it's the second holiday in terms of how much money we spend.
It's like American Carnival.
Yeah, and it's we spent $9 billion on Halloween this year in terms of costumes,
all
parties.
The stores that pop up, there are entire stores that like are empty buildings that suddenly become
Halloween
warehouses. It's crazy.
All right, this is the pro Halloween perspective. Me and Bruno, who like to have fun. And now let's go to the con. Yes, there's a con against Halloween. Vivian, how do you feel about this fun holiday?
I don't like it.
Why?
I am the Grinch of Halloween because I mean, I'm into dressing up for other reasons, like not precisely Halloween.
Right.
And
so
also,
what reasons? Okay.
Like carnival and stuff in other countries. No, but I don't like it because, first off, I'm Mexican, so I prefer to celebrate Dia de los Muertos. I think it has a deeper, nicer meaning, and it's so close to each other. You know, one is October 31st, the other one is November 1st.
But don't you think they're related too?
I mean, they could be related and not really. The only thing I feel that they would be related would be the date and also the fact that it has to do with death.
But they're exploring the dark side, which needs to be explored at some point. Now, why don't you like Halloween? Off camera, you were explaining that where it comes from. Where does it come from for you?
I don't like the reasons behind it. I don't like... I just feel it's very negative, and I don't like the history that
you mean the pagan ties and things like that.
The pagan ties and things like that, and also the way, you know, really in the past they actually used to like burn the witches the witches were and why.
Right.
And
well, tell people about Dia de los Muertos who don't know too much.
Exactly.
About it.
So I think Dia de los Muertos, which for a lot of Latin people it's a little more typical, especially obviously Mexico. We put ofrendas, which is like a small little table with offerings to remember the people that have passed. So you put their pictures up. Sometimes you put something there that, you know, they used to love. It can be food or it can be any piece of clothing that, you know, used to belong to them, or maybe whatever their favorite stuff to do was. If they used to play soccer, you can put like a soccer ball there and just, you leave them there. You started before Dia de los Muertos, November
1st. It's more of a spiritual, ceremonial aspect to it. I will say this
about... It's remembering the death and giving death a sense, like making sense of it. Because, you know, death is something super dark and sad, as it is already for the ones that stay here, but I think Dia de los Muertos gives it like a whole new meaning.
What I love, and it's one
plus
of the most,
colors.
One of the most, I mean, Mexico has a very rich history, a very folkloric history. One of the most beautiful parts of your heritage, I love the Dia de los Muertos art. That it's iconic to me.
The calaveras.
Las calaveritas. And it's very artistic. Also, there's something called calaveritas in Mexico where people actually write rhymes about alive people, and let's say I can make a calaverita. I can't make it because I'm not really a writer, but like a calaverita about you, and then it rhymes.
I'm gonna make one about you.
And it has to do, it has to have something to do with your personality. So there's art in every form, not only the painting, but they also dress up. You create the offering, you write the calaveritas, you decorate, like there's chocolate calaveritas or sugar calaveritas that you can decorate.
We're gonna do that this year.
Listen,
I wanna celebrate with my little Mexican friend, Dia de los Muertos, this year, okay? We're gonna all do face painting. Bruno, what do you think are some of the best and worst costumes that people have on Halloween?
Whoa. I don't like the costumes where you put air, you have to like blow them up, and then, you know what I mean? Like the like centaur or whatever, and then like, there's like this air thing running.
Yeah.
I just don't like that. Like, it's just, there's
I don't understand. Like, when I go to Comic-Con, when people get so, like, they're in, you don't even know who they are.
Exactly.
Like, usually, I should be able to tell that it's Bruno in a costume,
it's
right?
Too much.
What do you usually go dressed as?
I do like silly stuff.
Like your own thing.
Yeah, it kind
of
just like.
I have like this like Phantom of the Opera type mask. It's half of my face, and I just wear that with like this cool coat. That's why I did
the
mask.
You're like the most boring Halloween person.
No, you know why? Because here's the thing. I'm not gonna put. Well, this year maybe I do the Dia de los Muertos.
That would be better.
I don't like wearing masks. Okay, I told the last chick that I had kinky sex with, I'm not putting on a mask. I'm not gonna cover up this mug. You wanna look at my face?
Ay, Dios mío, qué privacidad es esta.
Fantastic.
I don't wanna
TMI.
Yeah, I don't like being claustrophobic. I think the mask thing is like it's a little bit intense, and especially like you said, like if you can't tell who it is, like I wanna be able to know who's doing that.
Well, the worst thing ever to me was one thing that I saw online, the influencer costume for Halloween.
No.
Were leggings, like a wig with long blonde hair and a cap.
Wait,
like,
that was Clarice. That was Bruno's friend Clarice.
That was my friend Clarice.
No, Clarice is so much cuter than the influencer costume.
I'm gonna tell you said that.
What the hell
okay,
is
she's
that?
Gonna love
all right,
that.
Good. So look, I'm glad. Two of us love Halloween, but all three of us love Dia de los Muertos, and that's the kind of agreement, disagreement we have here on
The Zoo!